Be recording, doodly doodly do. Abso-freaking-lutely. Which means you're seeing me. Hey guys, my name is Samsonite, and welcome back to Outlast 2. I dropped the ball on this a little bit. I didn't have one ready for yesterday, so I published the Don't Laugh Challenge instead, but it seems like you guys like that a bit more anyway. But, that being said, gonna get the next chunk of Outlast 2. It said that this particular game is roughly twice as long as the original. I'm not sure if that's accurate or not. They were saying the old one took 4 to 7 hours, and this one takes like 5 to 8. So that it's just a little bit longer than the original Outlast, which is totally fine with me. Oh, that's right. We left off in here. Okay, it's gonna take me a second to get back into the horror vibe of things. Did I pick this up yet? Yes, I did. Okay, what am I doing? Chapel?
Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
All right, here we go. Oh God, that's dark and scary. Oh, he's dead. Well, it's nice to see that Outlast hasn't, you know, shied away from all the dead bodies. I can't get off this paper. I'll read the clean text in a little bit. What did I just do? That's a bad word. Nothing. I feel like I might have to push this out of the way. Just a hunch. I'm gross. I need a shower. There we go. Oh, it was a door. You know, like, saving, it's supposed to mean, like, you won't have to go back to a certain point if you die.
It's up there, isn't it?
Up where? Need to start the generator, which means it's over here. Oh shit, she's coming this way. Shit! Can't be locked. I just came out of here. This whole toggle crouch thing ain't working out for me. I didn't know that would happen.
Power's cut off. We've got to have a generator or something. Fucking thing doesn't run out of fingers.
Okay. shit. I don't know where to go or what to do. Okay, so he's still waiting in there for me. I feel the impulse to run. Please don't kill me. Oh. Gonna grab that and that. Is he dead? He's not dead, he's moving. Okay, I'm not talking nearly as much as I normally do because I'm freaking terrified. Where is she?
Is great enough, is his prophet. Enough will ransom us from the power of rain. Not will redeem us from death. Great
oh, that was such a good save. Oh, Lord! Oh, he's right there. I didn't realize how deep in it I was. What happened to you? Oh, your wiener's hanging out. I can't stand to listen to her. She's just following me, reciting shit. Oh. Hey guys. Sup? What is this here? I look out of place.
But also the opportunity of our salvation for God.
What the hell did I come in here for? There was no point in coming in this house. Maybe there was. Nope. Of course there wasn't. Oh god, am I seriously safe? Go, 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 go. No way I'm getting that lucky again. Where am I headed? Oh, okay, he's on the balcony. Oh, I can go by her. I didn't know that. I thought I had to avoid her like all the rest. Why the hell am I coming into houses? There's gonna be no generator inside a house. Shut up, lady. Go, go, go. No. See.
All debts to God come due. There's wailing. There's pain. There's blood.
God, she's just gonna keep following me, ain't she? Shit!
Ah!
Shit!
I will turn unto you!
Nope! Okay, I know what I'm doing! Jump! Go! There we go. Think I made it? Question mark? Oh shit, I got stuck on something. Holy crap. I'm hiding for just a second. Oh! Okay, I'm good. I just needed a second. Okay. Who's Ezekiel? Gotta reload. I need to talk to you in deepest secret. Okay. Oh, this. Oh, this is gonna draw attention to myself. Can I save? No, this is not like Dead Rising. This is...
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
Oh my god! This bitch. Okay, she was so nice. Wait, is it started?
The elevator. It'll get me up to the chapel.
But it is joyous all, for we
Hello.
Are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. From this Arbor is a place of breaking forth of yes, the children of hell, but also
Shit! Oh shit! Oh, this bitch. Oh, God, they locked the doors. Oh, God, this bitch again. Oh! God, she takes me out in one smack. How am I supposed to juke that bitch? Okay. Alright, you're fine. I like you, sort of. Might have to bring her back up there and...
This way is...
Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Everything's gonna be just fine. Everything is totally fine. Go, 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 go!
What do you want? I will be ravenous.
That's freaking awful. Oh wait, I'm supposed to be recording something. Oh. Now what? Investigate the well. What well?
Jessica.
Oh! What? Where am I? What the hell just happened to me?
Please, Blake.
I'm crawling this. To hide from. No, get out. What? What are you laughing at?
I'm scared.
I'm working on it. What was that? So what can I do? There's literally nothing I can do. Oh. Hello. Oh, I was supposed to find this. Only crazy people. Halen, I'm bored. Still talking about blah, blah, blah. What? Why on earth would you crank that? You probably pissed something off.
Blake!
Oh.
Jessica.
Who is this Jessica chick? If you really want me to be around and help you,
just... Oh God, Jess.
Oh.
Fuck.
So we got octopus monsters. That's what this this chalks up to. Friggin' octopus monsters. What the hell am I supposed to do now? Another locker, I'm assuming. Oh. Oh. I don't know where I am. I don't know what's going on. I need out. Hi. Oh! Smart. Don't know how the hell I found this. Holy shit, they're under here with me. Go, 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 go. Holy shit, go!
More perfect conception.
Oh god, they're freaking everywhere!
Conception.
Oh god, it's freaking jammed. How am I supposed to get away from all these? Nope.
Wings, jaws, separate.
Shit.
Condemned to bear a mark of shame by those clothed in shame.
Okay, that's gonna help me a little bit.
Scum. It'll be in the fire. What would the bloody city? You're scum.
Oh shit. God, the whole village is pissed at me.
Okay.
Oh.
Woe to the bloody city.
None of these windows are openable.
Have you been a place to spread that spawn?
Oh, hey. Did I get away? Please don't come any further this way.
Consume the flesh. Spice it well. Let the bones be burned.
The way he looked at me was freaking terrifying. Open, close, lock. Go, 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 go! I would love to heal. Okay, I think I have enough time just to do it real quick. Go, 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 go! Oh god, it sounds like they're coming after me. Go! Alright. At least I'm... Who's this? Why do I just stand here and record this? Hello. Didn't think I needed to hide. I figured they were gone. Apparently I'm wrong. Oh. Alright. This game got way more scary. Oh, here we go. I don't know what's about to happen, so I want to be ready. Oh. Of course that's a thing.
Ah, shit.
What was that? I hate that noise. It always makes me think something's happening. I just need to get safe, dude. Like, I haven't barely been talking this episode. God knows what I've done, and he forces my eyes on it. When I am weak and I am scared, it's not my fault. Yoda could not swim. Yeah, it probably wasn't, but, I mean, everyone here is a terrible person. What? Where am I now? Oh, shit! There's no way out of here for me. Oh, upstairs, upstairs, okay. No, I'm not. Get through there. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Jump, jump. I don't care if you get hurt. Heal real fast. Son of a bitch. Okay, the whole town is after me right now. Every single one of them. Oh, okay. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Oh. Move, dude! Dude, help me out! Ugh! Which way am I supposed to go? I'm getting pissy! I went and cornered myself in the exact same spot. Ow. I'm having trouble with this part. What if I hide from them? Oh, no, get! Oh, I can't hide in that. Damn it! What am I supposed to do? I'm having difficulties figuring that out. I'm getting angry. Oh yeah? Watch this, bitch. Oh. Oh! Wait, nope, there's a fence over here. Wait, I don't understand.
Woe to the bloody city.
How am I supposed to get past him? There's something. I'm missing something. I wanted this episode to be over by now. But obviously I can't stop in the middle of something like this. Fine. Totally fine. Nope, can't go without night vision here. Oh. Hey. Go, go, go. I don't know where to go! At least I know where to go now. Please tell me it starts me at the other side of the house. Nope. I'm getting so bitter. Ah! At least I know what's expected of me. Ah. Itchy foot. Alright, next safe spot. This episode's done, because I've gone through too much at this one. Here comes the pitchfork. Go, 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 go. Up. Go, 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 go! Go through, go through! Holy shit. Am I safe? I can't save here. This episode has been actual hell for me. Is this room I came in, or? One of these rooms has to have something worthwhile. Probably this one. No, nope, nope, it wasn't. Where the... Oh. Oh, I know, I was already up here. Oh, I just opened the wrong door, I guess. What the hell is this? Don't be afraid, something. I need to finish recording this so I can see what that says there.
What the fuck? Am I losing it?
Okay, I thought someone was in there. What is that sound? It says, don't be afraid, you're going to heaven. That is just... that's some screwed up shit. I want to just have it tell me I've saved. Just save it. I don't want to. How the hell do I get out of this school, if you want to call it that? Okay. Can I leave now? What the actual hell is going on? Hang on, I'm gonna close that. Oh, hi. Oh, there's another door over there. Okay. Didn't see it at first. What happened? Okay. I thought for a second the game was bugging out or doing a cutscene or something. What is this? Remember, there's no pain in heaven. The whale saved Jonah from drowning. Okay. Okay, I know that stuff. How does it help me? Oh. Okay, well, you know what? I feel like since this is a relatively safe place, I'm going to end this episode here. Save and exit. Yes. So be sure to check in for the next one, because it's probably only going to get worse and worse from here. And I want to see you there.